You wanna know the real me? This is the real me. Giving up on life, giving up on everything in this world. I have no faith in this world. I have no faith that things will change. I have no faith whatsoever. This is the real me.
research on it, I found this group got very fandom. And I thought it would be really cool for me to dress up as some type of Astro something character and get around hugging people making their day. I want to become a fairy, because I want to get that great feeling of making people's day. Just like everyone else, just like every other fairy out there walking around Walmart, well, Giant Eagle, Walmart, anything. I think that's cool. That's the feeling I want to have. That is why I want to become a fairy.
Rising one morning with the rosy dawn, he went before the sun and spoke thus to it. You great star, what would be your happiness if you had not those for whom you shine? For 10 years have you climbed hither to my cave. You would have wearied of your life and of the journey had it not been for me, my eagle, and my serpent. But we awaited you every morning, took from you your overflow and blessed you for it. Lo, I am weary of my wisdom, like the bee that has gathered too much honey. I need hands outstretched to take it. I would rather bestow and distribute until the wise have once more become joyous in their folly and the poor happy in their riches. Therefore must I descend into the bee.
Thank you.